This is a tutorial about Padlet.
Padlet is like a digital bulletin board that groups of people can create and edit virtually together. You can add a post to the board by clicking the plus button here in the bottom right-hand corner, or by double-clicking anywhere on the board. You can give your post a title and give it some text, and you can also add multimedia to your post using this multimedia button here at the bottom. You can add something from the web using a link, like the link to a website or to an image, or you can upload a file from your device. I'm going to pop in the link to an image. Hit the go arrow, let the image load, click OK, and here it is, a cute little puppy. Once you're done with a post, you can hover over it to see some more options. You can click this pencil icon to edit the post and make changes, or you can click the trash can button to delete the post. And you can also click these dots to see more options. You have a 24-hour window to edit your post if you aren't logged into a Padlet account. You can also move your post around the board by clicking and dragging it. FYI, if you don't have a Padlet account, that's fine. You can still post to a board that has been shared with you, but there are some advantages to having an account. For example, you can edit your post beyond the 24-hour editing window. That was a quick rundown of Padlet. Hope you have fun using it.